They were two groups of creek that was removed. One group in 1835 and one in 1836. And they came right through Cullman County on what was called the Black Warrior's Path at that time. They crossed into Cullman County down where Arkadelphia is now, where the Mulberry River is. There was an old town called Baltimore there that no longer exists. But anyway, they came through and went on up through Moulton and that area to Muscle Shoals and Waterloo and that area up there, and was put on boats then west. And from what I understand, there was 1,000 of them died on that trip.